introduce the newest member to the team, Christina Andrews. How are you doing this morning?
Thanks, Thomas. I'm doing well. I had plenty of coffee, so I'm happy to be here with you guys.
All right, this is your first time on air with us, so tell us a little bit about you, where you're from, what you're about.
Well, I grew up in Indiana, by way of Alaska, actually. So then I went to school at the University of Louisville in Kentucky, spent the last 4 years there, and now I'm happy to be here in Mobile on the Gulf Coast.
And you will be giving Thomas some much-needed relief on weekend mornings.
Right?
You'll be here on the weekend mornings for the most part. Thomas has been doing double duty for the last 3 months or so, so we're very happy to have you aboard.
Happy to be here. Thank you.
And you'll be able to see her first thing tomorrow morning. So a lot of exciting things happening here at News 5.
Looking forward to it.
Welcome to the team.
Thank you.